Hello, folks. It's recommended that you assign a name to a template that helps you remember the purpose of that template. As you update the settings and properties of your template, it may become necessary to update the name of the templates as well. Let's now show you how simple that is to do. Let's begin by clicking on the Template Editor button found in the Tools Ribbon tab. This then displays the Edit Report Template window. Click the downward arrow in the Template drop-down menu to select the template that you'd like to rename. Then click the Rename Template icon here to the right. This will display the New Template Name window. Go ahead and enter a new name for the template, and then click OK. You will now be returned to the Edit Report Template window. The new template name is now displayed in the Template drop-down menu. You can also update the settings and properties of the template and delete templates when they are no longer needed. Instructions for editing and deleting templates are provided in another video. HelpNDoc is free for personal use and evaluation purposes. You can download it at helpndoc.com and see other video guides at helpndoc.com/online-help. Thanks for watching.